Okay, so this is a piece of paper. That's the processor, and it contains that heat conducting paste. And using this paper, I will wipe it down somehow. Some old paste. Okay, now we can take a closer look at this processor. And this is an Intel Core 2 Duo processor, 2 GHz, 2 MB of cache, and something like that. And here's some heat conducting paste. Something like that. Make sure you don't create bubbles. And then the heatsink and the cooler will be placed onto that surface.